hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
Hi mom, happy birthday. I just want to say I love you so much. I want to thank you for being a constant role model in our lives. You have really shown us that you can pull yourself up by your bootstraps and really make something of yourself, be a successful human being, and no matter what happens to you. And I just want to thank you so much for that. I think that's something we all need, and you live what you preach. So I appreciate that. My favorite memory would be when I came home from school after freshman year, and you obviously were upset, but you showed me how to be a hard worker, make sure to keep my eye on the prize, and I can't thank you enough for everything that you did for me that year. I love you so much, and I hope you have a very happy 25th birthday. All right, love you.
Happy birthday, Wendy. We're about to eat the Shake Shack burgers that you sent us with homemade fries. We're super pumped about it. Have an amazing birthday. We love you.
Happy birthday.
Hey, Wendy. Just wanted to wish you a very happy birthday. You're having a good day. And know how grateful I am to have you in my life. Love you. Bye.
Hey, Mom. Happy birthday. You are one of the most hardworking, dedicated people that I've ever met in my entire life. You're understanding and kind, and you know how to get shit done. And I admire that, and I look up to you. And I hope you have a great birthday. One of my favorite memories with you is when we were dancing in the jungle at sports in Bloomington, and you were hammered. And I mean, you were drunk. And these men like started dancing on you, and it was so weird, and you just were living your best life. You're like, get away from me. It was hilarious. Also, when you tripped in my bat mitzvah video, that was probably one of the funniest things of my entire life, and I wouldn't trade you for the world, Mom. I hope you had a great day, and I love you to the moon and back.
Happy birthday, Wendy. I'm supposed to tell a funny story, so let's see. I remember when you used to drive me to school, and one time I managed to let the sunroof come out of your car and crash onto 86th Street. We went to Bagel Fair and sometimes to Preston Safeway to get Malamars and listen to Squeeze. So I hope that you have a wonderful, happy birthday. I love you and see you soon.
I love Mom because she has given her everything to all of us, even during times that we really probably didn't deserve it, to make us have the best life possible and to do everything in her power to make us have everything that we needed. And she always has acted as an inspiration for us since day one. And my favorite memory with Mom was when I was shadowing North Central and we saw Gordy. And Mom freaks out and spills her coffee all over me. And then we're walking into Park Tudor and my hair starts to dry from the coffee. And my hair was all curly in one section right as I was going to meet my potential new classmates. Obviously, they didn't care that much. looking back, but I was really embarrassed and thought, oh my God, this is so embarrassing. But I don't know. That's my favorite. Happy birthday, Mom. Love you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Wendy. I hope you have a great day filled with Outback cheese fries. Enjoy the day, thinking about you.
Hi, Mom. Happy birthday. I just wanted to say I love you so much and tell you a few reasons as to why I love you so much. You push me to be the best version of myself every day, and you've taught me to use my power for good and not evil, which is one of my favorite lessons you've ever taught me that I will definitely be telling my kids. You make the smallest things special, even if it's getting a cookie cake for dinner or making the potatoes extra crispy. You know how to make a shitty day turn special really quickly, and that's one of your greatest powers. You know how to bring a smile to our faces pretty fast. You are so hardworking, and you've really showed me how to conquer life's greatest obstacles with ease and grace and beauty. Not to mention, you are a hottie with a body. One of my favorite memories with you is when we went to Destin together and you took me and 9 of my friends. I cannot imagine how you got through that week, but it was one of the best weeks we've ever had together. I can't thank you enough for the endless back tickles you've given me and love and support. I love you so much. Happy, happy birthday, Mama.
Hey, sweetheart. Just wanted to wish you a super happy birthday. And I know that you're not crazy about that, but I'm crazy about you. Make my life special, and if I had to be locked up with anybody, I couldn't think of anybody I'd rather be locked up with. Love you, and I think you're more beautiful today than you ever were in your life. So happy.
Because you give me treats and belly rubs, but sometimes you don't want to cuddle with me, but it's okay, I still love you. Happy birthday!
Waking up is the hardest part.